Brought to you by
Metropolitan International University. We offer postgraduate diplomas, bachelor's degree, diploma, certificate programs, weekend, day and evening. Registrations in progress at our campuses.
All right, welcome back from that wonderful discussion Henry Sekanjako had with very interesting.
It was heated up.
At some point, I wanted to bring some fire extinguisher.
We were fine. We're very fine.
Well, that's lovely.
But it's interesting you talking about issues that affect your country, mm-hmm. especially elections.
Mm-hmm.
It was really a good one.
Absolutely. Well done. Now, are you still watching Urban Today? You know this gentleman. He's joined us. Joseph Atseguya. Sebo, what's
he had disappeared.
How are you?
Did
COVID take you? Mm-mm. What?
Girls and Soboka.
You're insovocable.
I vanished and disappeared.
Okay.
You know, good to have you back.
Thank you.
So what's happening in your area?
Mm-mm. We are in the week of Mozere Dio celebrations.
Oh, yes, absolutely. Yes,
that
yes,
man no. who refused to die. Mm-hmm. We shall never allow him to die. Because, you know, Mozere Dio, many people understood Mozere Dio, the reality of him, that he's a good man, he's having a good voice, he's the leader of the music industry.
Yes.
Many people did just know. Many people knew that after his death.
Oh, dear.
That's why Balemedeko, they love the man after he's going.
But
now, yesterday, there were some functions at Kaga where Mrs. Jane, mother of Mozere Dio, clarified on some issues like, Tiomwana wange banange, omusalaba. You see, he was buried with a cross from Bukalango. It was put on his chest by his jaja. Now, someone said that he dreamt that Moses is saying the cross is too heavy on
for
his
him
chest
to carry.
Because he was a Rasta man. How dare bring a cross from Bukalango and you put it on the man? It is too kagamba. It's like Oveva Mugumu Jeko. So the mother said, there's no problem with the cross. But then, before the celebration is marking 3 years of his death, because he died on 1st February.
Yes.
2018. So yesterday it marked 3 years. But before that, there is a lady who was caught on his grave bewitching.
What?
Yeah. He had some medicine, something.
Mm-hmm. But James, this is serious.
Why would someone do that?
Yeah?
Why would someone do that?
Now, this lady was taken to police.
Okay.
Nakauka police.
Mm-hmm.
She was found at Kaga.
Mm-hmm.
The way she said, as if they had some Nkola Ghana.
With
Engeri.
With
Jose. I think that she did not dagala.
Nasgalao ku kabaraza naita koja, koja Moses. Boya mi se nenda banga koja imsa koja badari abulunje mede na imka ku mede. Nembuza koja malizo ku nanga baka malizo ku gena omchalu. Omchala na mugamba. Nyampuya omchala mugamba. Banange obado ito ti omugenzi. Koja na mubuza go oloza muitanta. Omchala tanika na mugamba na bikoli jaja. Boba todi jaja. Ona bikoli ani. Uri wa Rugando ba mukwano gwe.
Kenange simanyi nsanze tuseyo. Na tuseyo nsanze omuzeyi. Zeyi mukatte. Jajewange ntumwa ya munda kakonange mba noyo jajja otakuisa ngako.
Nga kojja mugamba nze ndi kojja w'omugenzi aye nga mugamba ye kati ntuse wa muntu mutuufu. Omukyala yagamba kojja kati tuse wa muntu mutuufu. Olagize nga omukyala akabira kojja nako ng'agamba nva mu ddwaliro nagenze okulaba omukyala ajjayo ebifaananyi. Bw'ajjayo ebifaananyi ng'alaga awo kojja kati nze nabadde nga ndi a bit ku distance nga siwuliriza bulungi. Nga ndaba ne kojja oba ndoza ng'akwatibwa ekisa. Olagize nga nze nfuluma ng'angezaako okwagala owulira bakojja be banyumya n'oyo omukyala. Ragize nga kojja akwata mukyala nga mugamba tuveeko wano kati nga ne kojja naye ndoza bwe yandabye nga nzijanga naye yakola ki nga bavaawo wonna badde nga batambula nga badda ku ludda lw'akabalaza kaliwo akalala nga ndoza tebaagala nkola kimpulire munnange olwagize kojja twagenze okulaba nga mpitako bw'ati n'omukyala nga bava nga bakamadaala nga bagenda edi eri ku malaalo etale tuzise Moses naye batamudde mpolampola bamazeyo akaseera paka Franka bwe yadduse n'abasirikale ne bagenda ne babajjayo.
Kiki ekyadde kikutwala ku malaalo?
Nagenze ne kojja ngambe jangu bimulabe wawumuza Mose.
Maze omuyita otya?
Sinanyo
mwita justice re
namukwanu kwa 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 kwa
kwa kwa kwa kwa kwa kwa
I'm going to go to the boyfriend. Gena na kujja nga bwe twagenze ku malaalo nga bwe baagala okugenda ku poliisi fane tugamba omukyala nga tana agenda ku poliisi katusaakinga ensawo ne tukwata ensawo y'omukyala bwe twakuta ensawo y'omukyala nga tumugamba jjamu buli kintu kati mukunkumulawo ensawo nga ne mami tumuzukusizza n'abantu abakulu tubazukusizza kwe kulaba eddagala Mumtara had done it dagala. Katia Tumubu the Dagadia Chingatin Bani Mambo, my runge. Kumba Mantramania, my runge of Gakabera, not Simsi, my runge. Our police were Gambia again, the ones work abangadi. Kokumta can't work abanga, never get any Frank Amgana Moses, no Mukwakonova Moses. Okumta police, the arms with the dear Suze.
That's my number one, and I have to use
the most, the most interesting bit is she doesn't know how she ended up at the grave.
Wow.
At your gamba. Munaita mani we to say kumalaro. Ye kanza we kanzinge chitu chimu.
Gaina koja neva tambula wa.
Natuka kumalaro. No. Ate chichi muzimu. Mpeo.
Dagala.
Bintu bizibu kwa chovo manya. Nenga mozere diyo ya fanyo.
They should let him rest in peace.
Actually, they should. So much.
They should let him rest in peace.
Continue to rest in peace. Because when he died, that's why the music industry changed. Musicians are now vying to go to parliament. They are like in politics everywhere. Musicians are going into politics. Good enough, they are winning. Dr. Ederman. Nagenda jaya media chambadi. Omuntu omunene yatuuse ku ekyo. Geoffrey Rutai.
Kati ya
Honorable MP. Maneja wa Arema. Kayemba.
So literally everyone is running. Ogenda kusigaza.
Dr. Hilderman.
Music industry.
Tujja kusigaza. Ata abalala basigala mu COVID yabatta. Kati Rutalo, David Rutalo. Oyinza omanya oba mufu oba mulamu. Rutalo ayingi yafa. David Rutalo.
But Seguya, how? You're their president. You should know these things.
Anti yafa.
How?
Atacha imba.
Musically,
Akira kuna kukufa.
That is it indeed. Thank you very much, Seguya. We hope to catch you again tomorrow. Seka, I think it's about time we went for some breakfast.
That's true. Thanks for being a good company.
Yes,
it's
indeed.
About time that we go and also have a cup of tea, another cup of tea.
And while at it, be reminded that exactly. Metropolitan International University is a secular private university located in Chisoro Municipality in southwestern Uganda. They offer postgraduate degrees, they have undergraduate degrees, so it is about time you looked up their admission forms and so you go to university as soon as you can. So they're in partnership, of course, with us here at Urban TV, and we thank you very much. We also thank you for being part of this show this beautiful Tuesday. We'll definitely catch you again tomorrow. Stick around.
7 a.m. up to 10.
Absolutely. 7 a.m., 10 a.m. Time has changed and we are thankful. So we'll catch you again. God bless you.
Urban Today, brought to you by
Metropolitan International University. We offer postgraduate diplomas, bachelor's degree, diploma, certificate programs, weekend, day and evening. Registrations in progress at our campus.